Yo, what's going on, everybody? Welcome back to another video. In today's video, we're going to be reacting to Motley Crew by Post Malone. It's his brand new single that just came out a couple days ago, and we're going to react to that song along with the music video, which was directed by Cole Bennett, aka Lyrical Lemonade, as a lot of people know. So if anyone doesn't know what Motley Crew means or what it is, a Motley Crue is basically just like an unusual mixed group, or like a very diverse group of people that you like wouldn't expect to be together, which is why like the rock band from the 80s, Motley Crue, called themselves Motley Crue. I mean, they spelled the crew part differently. They spelled it C-R-U-E, and this is C-R-E-W, like the correct way to spell crew. And I assume that Post Malone called the song that. This is because he's not trying to like rip off the band. He's just using the general term. So anyways, enough of me talking. Let's just get right into it. Okay. Mance has always got a red Solo cup in his hand. There's never a time where he doesn't have a red Solo cup in his hand. But you know, that's his thing, you know. That's his brand right there. Count up the bands, sticking up. No more but band is big enough. Tennis so heavy, can pick it up. Came with the gang, myriad. I see you with lyrics. Where's my root mysterious? My whip from fast and furious. Curtains, we got on tears. I get the calmest period. Covered in ice, Siberia. I'm at the top of the pyramid. Bitch, I'm a star, I'm serious. We got to play serious. Was that like supposed to be there? It was like a little like dead space or like a pause in the beat. Hold on, I just want to make sure like my computer didn't glitch out there for a second. I'm at the top of the pyramid, bitch, I'm a star, I'm serious. We got to play serious. Came with the gang, I'm myriad. Came with the gang, I'm myriad. Came with the Marco. Sit up, I just forgot where I was. Yeah, I don't know. Yeah, that's supposed to be there, I guess. I don't know, like, if I, like, where that, like, that pause was placed. I don't know. I got John Wick hitters.
Came with the army, yeah. The people around me still the same. We just want to party, yeah. We ready, it will never change. Count up the bands, sticking up. No rubber band is big enough. Chain is so heavy, can pick it up. Came with the gang, myriad. I seen you with lyrics. Where's my roof, mysterious? My whip from fast, furious. Curtains, we got on tears. I get the calmest period. Color in ice, Siberia. I'm at the top of the pyramid. Bitch, I'm a star, I'm serious.
I like how he's like in the chorus there, he's like, he's saying like, we're fast and we're furious. That's like a reference to the, obviously the Fast and Furious franchise movies. And like, they're at a racetrack and he's basically saying like, yo, I'm moving through this game quick. No one can stop me. He said, I'm at the top of the pyramid. He's like, no one can touch me, man. Like, I'm at the top.
Serious, came with the gang, myriad. Came with the gang, myriad. Came with the Marco. What you gonna do? I'ma pull up with the crew. When I'm off the juice, I like to hang out the roof. I'm rocking jewels. I like when the diamonds ain't move. I just go through. I do not wait in the queue. Baby, pinky, bready. Hey, P, Navy. Sing like two.
I just realized something. Hold up. Is that, yeah, bro, I just realized, bro, that, I mean, there's a lot of celebs in this video here, but, like, I just had to look at this, because I recognized the driver of the car, and I was like, hold up. I was like, is that one of the guys from Motley Crue? And I recognize this guy. And so I just looked it up here, and it says Motley Crue drummer Tommy Lee is in the music video. That's him. All right. You know, that's cool that he was able to get a Motley Crue member for in the music video for his song Motley Crue. That's cool. I like that. Pinky, Brady, Brady. AP, Navy, Navy. Sing like two Mercedes. I come when they pay. I like this little build out section right here. We just want party, 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 yeah. We ready, you won't ever change. Count up the bands, sticking up. No rubber band, speaking up. Chain is so heavy, can pick it up. Came with the gang, myriad. I see you with the lyrics. Where's my broke mysterious? My whip from Fast Furious. Curtains, we guarantee I get the calms, period. Of course, we got the Bud Light sponsor in there. We all know Post Malone's sponsored by Bud Light. It's been one of his biggest sponsors for years now. Fast Furious, curtains we guarantee. I get the calms, period. Colored in ice, Siberia. I'm at the top of the pyramid. Bitch, I'm a star, I'm serious. We came to play serious. Came with the gang of myriad. Came with the gang of myriad. Came with the mod crew. Yeah. That was cool, man. And song produced by DA Got That Dope. He always produces amazing beats. See, it probably says it in the credits that they didn't put him in there. Damn, that's tough. All right, yeah, so that was Motley Crue by Post Malone. You know, I thought it was a cool, like, banger track, you know, like, it definitely, like, gets you hyped up, you know, and, like, you know, it's a good party song, you know, but, I don't know how much I like this song compared to, some of his past songs. Like, this one for me was, like, I couldn't quite understand, like, everything that he was saying. It was, like, a little too, like, mumbly for me, but that's just my opinion. You know, I got a buddy who recently told me, it was like, yo, I love this song. But he's like kind of more into that style, and you know, that's cool. But yeah, this just wasn't much of my thing, but you know, I'll probably like listen to it a few more times, because sometimes, you know, I've said in some of my past videos, like, it takes me a few listens to decide whether I like a song or not. So I'm definitely gonna listen to that a few more times before I make my final verdict. Do I like it? Yes or no? But if you liked my reaction, make sure you leave this video a like. Subscribe if you're new. Turn on those post notifications so you can be notified the next time I upload. Hopefully, I'll see you guys next time. Peace.